Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
It is. Another time, then.
What's more to the horn?
It might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
Are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this. sure this is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah. I've never been in a giant's belly either. How about you, father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. I see something down there. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye. Most of it.
There, the hammer.
Any idea where Odin hid your eye?
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yudna. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
Fate is another lie told by the
gods. Told by the gods, yes, of course. You really are your father's son, you know.
So how do we get back out?
We signal.
Hold on!
What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to you?
Nothing good! Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
This. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep your distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize. I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Wanna turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now? Said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
Oh, it's wonderful!
force! I feel! Freezing! The chill is better than I remembered!
Crystal! Atreus! Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I've never felt so alive!
Stop this! Kariba!
Ah!
I want to thank you. Both of you, you've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?
What?
Help yourself. Can you, Mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes. I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can't. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop.
I know.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I am from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing, but she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we cost him?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya, the one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. And such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.